Hey everybody, it's Tammy Thomas. I am going to demonstrate how to roll out hamstrings. And I'm going to use the barbell due to the fact that when I use a foam roller for my hamstrings, it doesn't tend to hit them as well as this does. So if you are having tight glutes, say you're having some knee problems or even lower back issues, sometimes it tends to be your hamstrings are tight, inhibiting you from being able to sit down properly. Or just from even sitting in a chair all the time, they're constantly being lengthened, which then makes them weak. So I'm gonna quick demonstrate this. You can do this on a foam roller as well, kind of same concept. I will demonstrate that one as well. When you find the spot that hurts, you hold it. Obviously, you're going to do it long in that, but I'm just demonstrating as well. So kind of hit your inner thigh and your adductors as well. Your adductors are your inner thigh. Find that knot and really hold into it. So that is one way of stretching hamstrings on a barbell. So we're gonna get this all. Show you another way. Sorry, pardon a big face shot. Okay, hamstrings stretch as well. Not to be crooked. Oops. Straight leg, straight down. Keep your legs tight and straight as possible, and just kind of reach out to help stretch those guys out. You can also use resistance bands and lay back. Put your foot. Oh, that one hurt. Snap myself right in the face.
You all right?
Yep. Right in the neck. Ah, that's fun. Got that one on video too. Look at that.